So we just set up the DJI Avata with the goggles Integra and the motion controller. Setup was pretty easy. You press and hold, turn it on, then hold the power button. It starts beeping and flashing. Whatever you want to link it to, do the same thing. Press it to turn it on, then press and hold to have it blink and flash, and then they'll talk to each other. Once they're done, then you go to the next piece. The Avata is actually the centerpiece. So you're going to put that into link mode, do the controller link mode on the Avata, and do the goggles. So that part's pretty easy. If you wear glasses like myself, this is where it gets a little tricky. So I was looking all over the place for any documentation on it. I didn't see anything. So if you have your prescription, OD is for right. That's all that means. And OS is for left. Those numbers, the first column where it says SPH, and it'll be negative if you're nearsighted, and it's positive if you're farsighted. That's the number that you grab out of this case. So there's two pair for each number. So I was a 5, a minus 5. So I'm right here. So I grabbed the minus 5 right out of there. Or you can just go down the line and see which one works best for you inside the goggles. They do kind of pop out. So it takes a little force to pop out the actual holders. They give you extra ones here. So these are the extra ones. They were in a separate bag. So there's some already installed on the goggles. And then there's some extra ones. If you're like me, I have a stigma in my eye. So the next column is actually showing your stigma. So I'm a minus 0.25. So if I want to get customized lenses for these, I will send them my actual prescription. And the last one was is the axis is also part of that stigma. But if you're just wearing standard eyeglasses, whatever your prescription number is, you grab one of these. There's two of each. So you can pick what you need, and you can try it all the different ones. Due to the lack of documentation about these, it was harder. I did more time researching than just grabbing one and throwing it in there and being like, oh, okay. And you match up the letters. So there you go. If you're having problems with that, let me know, and I'll share my experience with it. But it's easy. That part was easy. So next is I'm updating all the firmware, getting everything up and running, make sure that everybody's talking to each other, and then I'll have my first flight today, hopefully. All right, so we got the DJI Avata. We're out here in the field. Going to set this up. Set up my landing pad, and then I got the drone. So I'm going to make sure I set it a ways away from me. I actually started with FPV drones. It was one of those DIY ones. So there was a lot of work involved with it and learning and all this stuff. And I just got tired of it. And then I went to Lum's Pond. You know, that's where I would practice, try getting that drone to fly. And the day I got it up, it was flying for a little bit. It was probably the longest I ever flew that FPV drone. Guy showed up with it wasn't a Phantom, it was the one above the Phantom, but he showed up with one of those, and I saw it, and the sides went up, and he took it up in the air, and he showed me what the view was, and I was like, whoa, and I started talking with him and everything, and I don't know, a couple days later, I'm in Best Buy, and I bought a Phantom 4 Pro, and I've been on, I was on the camera drones, but this year I said, when this came out, I kept looking at it, I said, I'm going to get back into this FPV thing. It looks like they've got all the stuff. They make it easy. Got this little controller. So it came with the controller, the drone, the goggles. The goggles, even the people that are flying, regular FPVs are using the goggles. So here's the drone right there. That's the Avata. Nice and sturdy. So I'm going to turn the drone on. So this is how you turn on. It's like a double tap. Tap and tap. Now it's on. Now it should have kept the sync with the controller. Controller synced and the headset synced.
All right, so yeah, I'm definitely getting some fog in action going on here. All right, so let's press the lock button twice. Mode is starting. Press and hold the lock button to take off. All right, we're getting ready to do it here, folks. Press and hold. Shoot. Okay, we're in.
So here's something I found out with the Avata. If you take a USB, like this is my USB right here, plug it straight into the drone, and right there, plug it straight into the drone. You don't need to power up the drone. You'll see this light, and then you can transfer the footage from the internal and also the memory card. So you don't have to pop out the memory card. You could just leave it plugged in there. You don't even have to turn on the drone. And there you go.
Be careful with the battery. I had my first crash, I crashed into a flagpole. If you're not crashing, you're not flying. It was in good shape. I had my second crash, I went too close to the ground and it flipped and the battery came out. So when the battery comes out, there's really no way of tracking it. So I'm thinking of putting an air tag on the frame somewhere. So at least that way I can always track the frame if it loses the battery, and try to figure out a way to double secure the battery, probably with some Velcro or something, like a Velcro strap or something like that. I'll look online. So that was it. Watch for the battery to get knocked loose when you're flying. But it was fun, still fun. Found out the mode. I was flying, that makes sense. I was flying in normal mode. I hit the mode button, I went into sport mode. I don't know how fast I was going, but it was going faster. So I'm in sport mode now, and I'm starting to feel the muscle memory. If you could do me a favor, hit that like button. Really do appreciate it. It helps out the channel a lot. That was my first day with the DJI Avata. I'll be making some more videos about it. If you have any questions, put them down in the comments or hit me up on any of the other social media. I really do appreciate you watching this video. And until next video, remember, take care of each other. Peace out, and I will see you all soon.